Hey guys, and welcome back to a new video. So, I think one person asked me to showcase Nymph and Bone, and yes, how can I showcase them? What is the best way to showcase them? If not, Stars Don't Void. We have Earth right now, so I thought I will showcase you Bone. And yes, I don't try to beat Earth Void, so I will not right now. I will just try it, but I don't even need it. The most important are Metal and Psychic. Okay, I think that was my cat. But doesn't matter. So we go in. So I even have him on the team. I will use, I think this is okay. Yes, this is okay. I go with this team because of Morph. Let's go. So really important is, as you can see, I'm not fast enough. But already bad start, but doesn't matter. So your speed of fear deals 40% of attack as dark damage to all enemies 3 times with a 12% chance to stun enemies plus a 12% chance to reduce healing by 30% for 2 turns. So as you can see, I stun them. Let's go to this. And the second skill deals 80% of attack as earth damage to an enemy 2 times and has a 25% chance to stun the enemy for 2 turns. And since Bone isn't stunned anymore, I'll go with this. Let's just do this. Boop, boop, boop. Crystallization. I forgot which stars. Okay. Platform is just a basic skill, don't need to read this. Okay, it's dead. Doesn't matter. So, but these are the best skills for him. And in my opinion, he's a good dragon, but he's missing something. And this is, where is he? Here he is. A bloodline. He doesn't have a bloodline yet. And this is really, really bad, in my opinion. What can I give you as a tip for building him? As you can see, I have plus 80 speed and 118% affected. What is really important? You need speed and affected. Because without affected, you won't hit the stun. Except you use Mimir. I use Mimir and Shift because they fixed Mimir like 2 months ago. Before it was effect resistant. Now Mimir gives affected, so you can use 6 Mimir brands to give the full Mimir set and extra affected. So, for the second slot you want speed, definitely speed. For the fourth slot you want affected. Better would be with affected and speed as substat. As you can see, I don't have this. And for the sixth, you can go crit, HP bonus. I go for HP bonus so he survives a little bit longer, because he is only 2 stars right now. For Warrior, to be honest. But if he's 5 star, 10 star, I will mostly go for crit, so he do some damage as well. But yes, for artifacts he wants Tempting Heart, because this will increase affected as well. And as you can see, it's already maxed, it's at refined 5 or R5, and that's for the stuff you're gonna use for him. Which team are you gonna use? This team I used was only for the void, you can only use earth. So yes, you would go something like, I always with the skin forget what he looks like. With bone you want something like bone, and let's say you can't use Mingxue because Mingxue is just a cheat code. This missing some damage as well, so might go use it using a damage dealer. Since you use water and earth already, you can use more earth drinks like this. And do we have another earth damage dealer? Some good earth damage dealer? Seems like no. So you need to go to water and use this. This may a team for bone. And I would use this magic. And yes, I forgot I could just test this in arena. Ooh, 37 points. I don't know the team, I don't care. So this is good, this is good. Hammer's was okay. So this and water Dowser. Why do you need Dowser? Because without the disarm, the stun can get removed. Okay, let's maybe I'm a little bit I'm fast enough. And I didn't stun. Okay, doesn't matter. No. Yeah, that's the problem. Doesn't matter. Just some points. But that's not good for the showcase. So let's do it again. Maybe I should look at the team. Doesn't matter. But I don't care, to be honest. Well. So, do like this. This. No, I didn't. But I stunned. That's okay. Slash. Go this. Whirlpool. Two Dragon Dead. Phoenix Revive. Just hit Phoenix. I have no debuffs. Don't need to get healed. This. Okay. Go with this. And this. Still no. I can do this. Just in case. But it's a waste, to be honest. How fast did you have your third skill back? Okay. Just die, please. Ah, it wasn't Phoenix, it was Unicorn. I was so confused right now. How fast he has his third skill back, but it wasn't even. If I lose this, can I throw my phone away? Thanks. Unicorn, please just die. Please just die. Ah, come on. Now I should have healed me. That's one team. We do the last fight as well. She could go with other teams. Against Hamut. I think it's. Yeah, no, nah. My genie is faster, but my bone isn't. So let's. Yeah, okay. Maybe I should try. Nah, it's too late. But let's do this. Why is everyone using Mingxue? Like, for real. Use other drinks. This I should kill Unicorn. Yeah, no stun. This kill him or not. I forgot my Dowser is weak. Yes. And that's all. Oh, come on. I mean, that's not all. Let's do this. Come on. As you can see, it's not the best because we are not all 5 stars. But this is the showcase for Bound. I hope it could help you a little bit. Enjoyed the video, and we'll see us next time.